with you. Wait. Paul. Paul? Paul. Where's Paul?
Welcome to the Lion King. We are so happy you're here. Let me set the stage for you. This is Africa. We are the animal kingdom and Mufasa is our king. Mufasa just had a son. Simba is now the prince of the animal kingdom. It's time for us to celebrate Simba, the heir to the throne of Pride Rock. First, let me introduce to you this animal kingdom. We have our zebras, giraffes, elephants, monkeys, and birds of all kinds. Special characters you'll see are Mufasa, Simba, Zazu, Rafiki, Scar, Nala, Timon, and Pumbaa. We also have very special narrators that will be your guides throughout the show. That's all for now. Thank you for coming and please enjoy the show.
Yeah. You should be happy for your brother Mufasa and his new son.
Yes.
Simba, come with me. I want to show you something. Everything the light touches is our kingdom. And a king, and remember, a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. And one day, Simba, the sun will set on my ring and will rise with you as the new king.
Yes. Well, I'll be mine, but what of that? After when?
That, I know, but that is beyond our land. You must never go there, Simba, because we want the land of light.
No. I show excited to be king, I can't wait.
Thank you. his plan. Make sure Mephisto dies. If Mephisto is dead, protect or Simba or keep Scar from making himself a king. Scar tells Simba the simple news and pretends to be loving uncle that wants the best for him.
Simba, I'm here to thank you to come in, but your father, Mufasa, has died.
Listen.
What? That is not true.
Yes, Simba, it's true. I saw it with my eyes. But you know, this is all your fault. If you had not been celebrating that you became, well, maybe you had to say there.
What?